What's up, guys? Jacob Montoya. There's Emma. And Dramatic in a cart. And Chris down there. I'm going off on my own little tangent away from those people. Or guys. Or whatever. I don't know what I'm talking about. But yeah. Pandemic around. Ninja Turtle figures. That's always handy. What is this? Star Wars cards. What are these? More Star Wars cards. Let's go. Yeah. This is cool. Gotcha. This is cool. Hold on. Gotcha. Up here. Oh, that's just a lot of loose stuff up there, Chris. What's this? Oh. Or... Okay, I don't know what that is. Just trying to find some ways to pass time. Seems to try. It's up. What is this anyway? No, not in my interest. Money, you can trick people. I have a full day coming up. And that money is a dollar. A dollar for a couple dollars. Okay. Those light up things, you could just... Oh yeah. Throw stuff over here. Anyone who wants this stuff. Just not shopping for me right now. Not shopping. I'm just trying to bring you guys entertainment while this pandemic is around. I just hope. I really hope this passes. Here's some board games. And a pawn. Sorry if you want. Sorry for the pandemic. Get the joke, come on. What is this? What the heck is this? Playset? What is that? What is it? Is that a whoopee cushion? Is that a whoopee cushion? Hey Chris, do you know what this is? Yeah, you can. Okay. Well, this is a fire. Yay. I was on camera, but this book was laying right up here. And then tried to attack me. Okay. Here's a nice motorcycle. If you have a Mattel figure, you could just sit them on there. I'm a big Mattel collector for WWE. I have like a ton back home. Chris, yes I am. And don't call me baby. He does it a lot. Chris! I'm gonna get you! Come on, I'm not okay. Oh, Lego pieces! Baby, So, I might be getting more Lego pieces. Because I want them. Hey Chris, do you see any more Lego pieces? Take money.
Lego. Money.
Let me put this where this belongs. Pues si no había ninguno. Let me look down here. I haven't looked down here yet today. So trucks, car. This Paw Patrol. Paw Patrol eating. Oh man. That's cute. This is cute. Paw Patrol eating kit. I mean, a little kid would love something like this. Yes, please. Okay. Okay. Come on, Mr. Ma. ¿Qué size? 11, 12.
¿12?
Sí.
Parece que
sí, ¿cuándo quedas? Cardio. Thomas? So probably falling out of the package. Okay. This is nice. There's a Malik. I wanna see if they have any more those handcuffs. Here's some Transformers. Who's this one? And you know this guy? You can, oh, I have this one already. I actually got this one yesterday. Bigger version. Monster trucks. Chris, I'm trying to make a video here. What the heck is this? Man's hand? No. I don't know what it is. But... Hey Chris, do you see anything ready to robot stuff?
Go in the best toy.
Hey Chris, do you see any ready to robot? No.
I saw the phone in that code though, for the kitchen.
What are these?
Oh, a kitchen. They're throwing the dark, Oh, it's on the dark,
Emojis?
No. Throw in the dark, What am I talking about?
That's good. Nerf War is in your front yard or back yard. Now we pass the time.
Yeah.
He's Bumblebee. Oh, that's cool. That is cool. For a Bumblebee. Dolly General, you have lost your minds up there. Everything, Dollar General. Everything should be under your name. So a dollar plus tax. That's it. Like, from all the way down there, all the way there. Basically, everything in the store should be, no, maybe five and below. Change every dollar store name to five and below and do that. How much this is? 6D? What is this? Army soldier? What do you say? That's cute. How much are they? Oh, just a dollar. Cute stuff is like a dollar. But then the other stuff isn't. $6. $9.25. So this side is cheaper than this side. So yeah, I wanted to get another transformer, but and when I asked Chris, is because I had a ready to robot a few months ago, and I kind of want another one. And I saw them here last time. All right, okay, hands back. Whoa! Okay. Did not know that was open. What the heck? Oh, Hot Wheels. Look at this. Oh no, it's not a Hot Wheels. Wait, is it? Yeah, it is a Hot Wheel. Yeah, it's a Hot Wheel. Someone tore something off of it, though. I'm trying to open the box and take one or two. Gun. I mean, we are on the west side, so. What's that? Oh, yeah. No. Wait, okay. Let's look at the board games down here. What is this? If anyone knows what this is, then tell me in the comments below. Pop with those stuff. The reason I'm looking for the board names is because, yeah, you know. Nothing? Alright, nothing. Okay. I might get. How much is this? Okay. What is this? That's four. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. What is this? Books. Here. Dollhouse. Never mind. Wait, oh well. Now that was about to fall. Alright guys, I may have to end it off here. My phone is probably low.